Hi, I'm Laurie from TimeToPlayMag.com, and this is the Cars Stunt Racers Dynaco Stunt Show Stunt Set from Mattel. There are four action-packed areas in which kids can rev the Dynaco Lightning McQueen Stunt Racers vehicle. You attach the crank-up launcher to any of the three tracks, then load the vehicle, making sure its back is flush with the launcher. Wind the crank handle to rev up the vehicle, and then push the button. And if it's on one of the side tracks, it'll send the vehicle in the performance area on two wheels. If you launch it on the middle track, it sends the car up the incline to jump into the winner's circle. Now that's not going to happen every time. It does take some experimentation to figure out how long to rev the car for the best stunt performance. But watching the car do the stunt jump no matter where it lands is just as fun. Also, you can rev the car forward 2 to 5 times off of the track and launcher and place it on its nose or tail to watch it spin. Now make sure you push the car forward a good distance instead of just a quick short rev. That's going to give the car balance and speed to spin longer. Additional Cars Stunt Racers vehicles can be used on this playset, and those are sold separately. Cars fans 4 and up will like the action and excitement of racing and performing stunts with this stunt playset. And if you want to find out more information, such as how much it costs and where to buy, then come visit TimeToPlayMag.com, your number one source for all things play.